Blackout Cake Recipe. Blackout cake, also known as Brooklyn blackout cake, is a rich chocolate cake with a chocolate pudding filling and chocolate frosting. It was originally created during World War II by Ebinger's Bakery in Brooklyn, New York, and became a beloved local specialty. The cake's name comes from the citywide blackouts during the war, and the cake's dark color is meant to represent the darkness of the blackout. The cake's popularity continued long after the war ended, and it remains a favorite dessert for many chocolate lovers today. To make a blackout cake, you will need ingredients such as flour, sugar, cocoa powder, baking soda, salt, buttermilk, eggs, vanilla extract, unsalted butter, semisweet chocolate, heavy cream, and corn syrup. The cake is made by combining dry ingredients with wet ingredients and baking them in a round cake pan. Once the cake has cooled, a chocolate pudding filling is added, and the cake is frosted with a chocolate ganache. There are many variations of the blackout cake recipe, some of which include adding coffee to the cake batter to enhance the chocolate flavor, or using a cream cheese frosting instead of a chocolate ganache. If you are a fan of chocolate, this decadent cake is definitely worth trying. Its rich and moist texture, combined with the creamy chocolate filling and frosting, make it a crowd-pleasing dessert for any occasion. Blackout Cake Recipe. Blackout cake is a decadent chocolate cake that was popular during World War II. The cake was named Blackout because it was so rich that it could satisfy a person's sweet tooth during wartime rationing. Today, Blackout cake remains a favorite dessert for chocolate lovers. Ingredients: 2 cups sugar, 1¾ cups all-purpose flour, 3/4 cup unsweetened cocoa powder, 2 teaspoons baking powder, 1 teaspoon baking soda, 1 teaspoon salt, 1 cup milk, 1/2 cup vegetable oil, 2 large eggs, 2 teaspoons vanilla extract, 1 cup boiling water. For the filling, 1 cup heavy cream, 8 ounces bittersweet chocolate, chopped, 1/4 cup unsalted butter, cut into pieces. For the frosting, 1/2 cup unsalted butter, softened, 2 cups powdered sugar, 1/4 cup unsweetened cocoa powder, 1/4 cup milk, 1 teaspoon vanilla extract. Instructions: preheat the oven to 350 degrees Fahrenheit. Grease and flour 2 9-inch round cake pans. In a large mixing bowl, whisk together the sugar, flour, cocoa powder, baking soda, and salt. Add the milk, vegetable oil, eggs, and vanilla extract to the dry ingredients. Mix until well combined. Stir in the boiling water until the batter is smooth. Pour the batter evenly into the prepared cake pans. Bake for 30 to 35 minutes or until a toothpick inserted in the center comes out clean. Allow the cakes to cool for 10 minutes before removing them from the pans. Let them cool completely on a wire rack. To make the filling, heat the cream in a small saucepan until simmering. Remove from heat and stir in the chopped chocolate and butter. Stir until the mixture is smooth. Let it cool for 15 to 20 minutes. To make the frosting, beat the butter until creamy. Gradually add in the powdered sugar and cocoa powder, alternating with milk. Stir in the vanilla extract. To assemble the cake, place one cake layer on a cake plate. Spread the filling over the top, leaving a 1/2-inch border around the edge. Place the second cake layer on top. Frost the top and sides of the cake with the frosting. Refrigerate the cake for at least 1 hour before serving. Enjoy this rich and indulgent dessert with a glass of cold milk or a hot cup of coffee.